This is BKFC 20. I am the Juggernaut, and this is Kaleb Harris. We are backstage, and we just watched a brilliant performance by Kaleb Harris. I want you to give it to the people. I want you to tell them what you did and why you did it.
Man, I came out. I kept fast feet. I kept pumping my jab. I kept setting up fakes. I kept looking. My coaches, Dustin and Johnny, JJ and Josh, James, all of them, Larry, they all sit there and kept telling me to learn how to read my opponent, watch his reactions. So that's what I started doing. My corner got one of the highest fighter IQs I've ever met. He kept watching the reactions. Every time I punch, I go back to the corner. He'd tell me exactly what to do. I go out there and run it, and it'd land money. Only thing I hate is I couldn't get the finish. But sometimes when you got guys that's willing to step up in here in the bare knuckle ring, they got too hard a head to listen to the people that tell them no. So it's a little hard to put them away.
Man, listen, I watched you. I watched the fight. I watched your strategy. I saw what you were doing, and it was brilliant. You beat a boxer at boxing. You beat him at everything. No matter what he tried, your jab was better, your right hand was better, and you kept slipping that hook. It made you look good, man. I'm thinking, what's next for you?
Man, right now, BKFC just needs to keep me active. I don't care who I fight for, as long as they pay me, and as long as I'm getting to put out the word of spreading suicide awareness. I don't care who I fight for. Dana White, Jorge Masvidal, Oscar De La Hoya, I don't give a damn what promotion I fight for, as long as they pay me and I can get my word out.
We appreciate you, brother. We appreciate your hard work. This is Lorenzo Hunt from Bare Knuckle News. This is Kaleb Harris, and you know what we do. Nobody beats us to the punch.
That's right. Boom.